Welcome everybody. So today we'll be cutting the V. I've already cut one part. This is 3.5. So I'm also going to cut the same 3.5 here because I want to. This is. So I'm going to cut 3.5, 3.5, then 5. So I'm going to cut like this. Please, I did not trim from the length too. I'm just taking it yard by yard. This is 36 for 1 yard. So I'm going to cut 3.5, 3.5 into 2, then 5. So do yours, will be back. This is 3.5, this is 3.5. Please, I just folded it too. I want a 3 layers. So this is 1, 1, 2. And then I got the other one 5 yards. This is going to be on top 3. So this is 3 yards. So I'm going to be pleating it on top of my flare. So I'm going to show you how I do it. So now this is the satin. And this is the V. This is the first 3 yards I cut. I'm going to pleat the first 3.5, 3.5 I cut. So I joined 2 of them together first. Now I'm going to pin the satin down. Now I'm doing this pleating first before I join it too. I'm doing it down. So I'm going to pin this edge together. And then I'll just pleat with my hand. If it's gather, you can also do your own gather. You can do your own anything. So I'm pleating like this now, as you can see. Now I'm making 2 pleats at one place. This is my first pleat. I just pick and fold, then pick it again and fold it on the same place because I want it to be fuller. Then I'll pin it down. Now I'm going to do this until I get to my final place. I will fold again. So I'm going to pick it like this for the second one. Place your hand down and fold. Now I'm making this pleat close to each other. Then I'll pleat it again on top. Now pleat the way you understand, please. I'm only making a double pleat, as in pleating twice on one place, so that it will help it full. So you can see it now. You can see the beauty is coming out already. So I'm still doing my pleating. You can see it now. I just pick it like this. Then pick it again, which is I'm making a double pleat on one place because I want it to be full. So I'm making a double pleat. You see that I'm not giving space, so I want it to be very full. So you can see it's already. You can see how nice it's coming out. So I'm going to pleat this whole thing till I get to the final stage of this my flared. Then I'm also going to pleat the 5 yards also on top of it. So on our next class, we'll be learning on how to join it to the flared. How to join the flare to the upper side and how to go about with our magic skirt. We are getting closer. Yes, remember this video is from Franca Brown Design. You can check me on YouTube at Franca Brown Design. You can check me on Facebook on my fashion class at FB Sew to Shape. Yes, they will also learn so many things there. So that is it. Thank you very much for staying with us. God bless you all. See you on the next class. Bye bye.